Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Hello viewers, welcome once again to my channel. Welcome to this part another part where we visit Manor Heath Park. So lots and lots of requests for this, to show the floral displays that there are in summer at this park, and they really are beautiful. So the site that I'm stood on is actually the site of the manor. So the area behind me, of course, is the rest of the estate, and in the background is Beacon Hills. So I'll just turn the camera around so that you can see where the main manor used to be, that is now, of course, a garden. I guess this is the area of the original manor, and of course is now a beautiful garden. So its boundaries obviously over there, and then they've got this beautiful view, and this is their estate. Nazrin, ye jo boundary hai, ye purane house ki thi, jise manor ka jata hai, bahut ameer logon ka us time ka makan nahi hai, magar ye area ab garden banaya gaya hai. Ye dekho ji kitna beautiful display hai. Middle mein jaate hain to wahan se kuch snapshots dikhate hain. Just try to take the camera a bit lower down. Oh dear, it really is beautiful. And in the middle, of course, we have this beautiful sundial. Nazreen, it's a sundial ka jata hai. Suraj ke saaye se time log workout karte the. Okay, so what can we say? Really is a beautiful garden. So beyond is the area that we were earlier, the jungle experience and garden. Nazreen, is taraf jungle experience or garden humne dekha hai. So, yeah, dekha ji, kitna beautiful garden hai. Okay viewers, I do hope you enjoyed that little tour of Manor Heath and Manor Heath Gardens. So until the next time, I say thank you for watching. Please keep watching. Look after yourselves. Look after others. Goodbye. Nazreen, umeed hai aapko ye garden ka tour pasand aaya hoga. Apna khayal rakhna, dusron ka khayal rakhna, duaon mein yaad rakhna. Allah Hafiz.